Okay, guys, this should be a pretty good match. We've got Carlos Medina originally from Mexico, lives in Florida now. Or no, he's originally from Colombia. Camilo. Sorry, Camilo Medina. And the reason I said this is going to be a good match is because their averages so far are very close. Camilo's shooting a 8-4-3, and Frank Torres, former national champion, is shooting an 8-4-6. So very close. And these guys are lagging. So enjoy this match, everyone. Race to 25 points. Looks like Frank won the lag. He had to freeze the cue ball to the rail in order to do it. Thank you.
Mark Sullivan, table two. Andres Fernandez and John Park, table three. Thank you.
Camilo just ran a run of 5.
Baldomero, Dejda, and Mark Farrar here in the building. Come to the scores desk.
take a break right now, so stay tuned.
George Andreas, Tai Q Lee, Table 4. Table 4, George Andreas, Tai Q Lee. Thank you. Paul Felton, senior, table 5.
Playing for 2 points now. Well, for Carlos, definitely a good match so far. Frank has made a significant comeback, though, in this match. He's going to have to do it again. overextended. I have to say, though, that Frank's playing a lot better than he played last night in his last match against Paul Feltman Sr. I can only assume that he was tired. It was a long, long day for him. Yeah, and then he decides he wants to play the mini tournament afterwards. I looked at him, I said, Frank, aren't you tired? I talked to Hugo Patino last night. He said, Frank missed the break, and I ran him out 5-0. Just short.
Cesar Cardoza, Mason Shuni, table 3.
When you're close to closing out a match, such as the case with Camilo, I think it's very important not to show any emotion, miss or lose, hit or miss, because gives your opponent, it's like ammunition for your opponent. Just my opinion. I think this is a good chance for Frank. Thin off the yellow. Shortened up. Oh, did a double kiss. Oh, this is a breath of fresh air for Camilo. He's got a pretty easy shot here. He's gonna play this underneath the white. Gotcha. So, Camilo defeats Frank Torres 25 to 21 in 22 innings. Oh, they're gonna take a selfie. That's cute. Taking a selfie together. You know what? I would too. He's a former national champ. Frank's probably not too happy about it, though. Oh, God. Is there anything else you want to just rub it in? He's taking a picture of the scoreboard. He's taking a picture. You know what, though? It's...
When you're not a champion and you defeat one, for you, it's a big, like, personal accomplishment.
Yeah, that's what I was getting ready to say, you know. He's just thrilled, you know. And, you know, how many matches is Frank going to lose in this event? Maybe two, depending. I don't know who's in his flight.
Who's in his flight? Let me get you this.
Let's get his flight.
Let's get into the nitty gritty of this.
Get to the nitty gritty.
By the way, your next match is going to be Hugo Patino versus Tony Ferrara.
My next match. No, I wish I had my next match.
Everybody's next match.
Well, Frank already defeated Gilbert Najim, who's shooting a 1.2.
Mm-hmm. That was on our stream yesterday.
Mm-hmm. I don't know if he's played Taikyu Lee yet, but Taikyu is playing, he's shooting 9.78. And he's got to go up against John Park, Andreas Fernandez.
Who, by the way, John Park just defeated Andres Fernandez 25-2.
Okay, so there, I mean, well, Andres, he's shooting 643, so
two points?
That's pretty. I wonder how many innings that
14.
Was. 14 innings? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, there you have it. I mean, Frank Torres, I'm going to say, is going to end up in the top three of his flight. So you know, when you're Camilo Medina and you beat a favorite.
Oh, did I say the wrong match playing next?
Our next match is actually David Dave Ehlers.
Oh, sorry.
Versus Tan Vu.
Sorry.
It's okay. I already had it going on.
I'm stuck on this. I know that Tony Farrar is going to play Hugo Petit.
All right, so stick around, folks. We're going to take a quick break, and, you know, these boys are going to practice a little bit. And thank you for watching POV Pool. Please
like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe. Share and care. And keep loving Q Sports.
Never miss a shot.
Never miss a shot.
On POV Pool, you never miss a shot.
Yeah. Anything else? Look at JoJo. He's working so hard. Hard-working man is JoJo. All right, guys. We're going to be back.